H.C. Verma, Chapter 9, Question Number 11. Find the center of mass of uniform plate having semicircular inner and outer boundaries of radii R1 and R2. As you can see in the animation, this plate can be created by removing a semicircular disc of radius R1 from a semicircular disc of larger radius R2. Alternatively, this disc can be considered as superposition of a semicircular disc of radius R2 and another disc of radius R1 having equal but negative density. So when the two discs are brought together, the negative density of the smaller disc cancels out the portion of the larger disc and we get our shape. Let the mass per unit area for both the discs to be sigma, positive for larger disc and negative for smaller one. Since the radius of the larger disc is R2, its area is pi by 2 into R2 square and hence its mass is pi by 2 into R2 square into sigma. Similarly, the mass of the disc of radius R1 is minus pi by 2 into R1 square into sigma. Since we have taken the density as negative, its mass is negative. Since the discs are symmetric about a line passing through their center and perpendicular to the diameter, the center of mass of each disc as well as their superposition must lie on this line. So all we need is to find its distance from the center of discs. The center of mass is given by sum of mass into distance divided by total mass. In this case, since our masses are semicircular discs, we need to take the distance of center of mass of semicircular disc. The distance of center of mass of a semicircular disc from its center is given by 4r by 3 pi. Thus, the distance of center of mass from the center of disc is pi by 2 r2 square sigma into 4r2 by 3 pi minus pi by 2 r1 square sigma into 4r1 by 3 pi divided by pi by 2 r2 square sigma minus pi by 2 r1 square sigma. Simplifying, we get 2 by 3 into R2 cube minus R1 cube divided by pi by 2 into R2 square minus R1 square. R2 cube minus R1 cube can be written as R2 minus R1 into R1 square plus R1 R2 plus R2 square, and R2 square minus R1 square can be written as R2 plus R1 into R2 minus R1. Simplifying, we get distance of center of mass from center as 4 by 3 pi into R1 square plus R1 R2 plus R2 square divided by R1 plus R2. This question can also be solved using calculus. You may like to watch our video in which the same question is solved using calculus. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.